Well, before I can say what I miss, I think I will remember growing up and not really knowing him much. And then I met him always on the TV, watching his programs. So I always I love his program so much, but I didn't know I was watching my father. And after some years, I also left the country, go and survive somewhere else in Ghana. And with that, now I'm coming to know him. So if there's something I will miss, I'll say it's those comedy I used to watch about him. And I wish that he was very well now that I came to know him, so that I can watch more. Because whatever it is, whether I met him as a child or not, I remember one thing back then, I think it's around 1990, came to Lafayette, Kesuno, number 94. That is my mother's house back then. And I saw him. I don't know him. I just realized that this man used to paint his face in the TV. But now he's not painted his face. He's looking like a real normal person. And he gave me 10 naira, a shiny 10 naira. And he looked at me and I looked at him. But I don't know. I just felt some breeze. He left. And that was all I saw about him physically. The remaining was always on the TV. I watched him. Now that the story is out and my mother has finally opened up, and I can see that coming to me in the family, I can see so many traits from me in the family and so on and so forth. So yes, I miss him because I have not spent so much time with him to know him. But those who have watched him,